asleep on the other side of the country. I wonder how it feels to be safe in the palm of your hand. And I just wanna go home.
Today, we gather to support and celebrate the union of the Combs family. I told her she shouldn't have picked me. Gary, in continued support of Lexi and Dustin, do you give your daughter's hand in marriage? What is love? When we're younger, We believe love is a feeling. It's excitement, our happiness, and we tend to crave it. As we get older and spend time evolving and begin to understand love in different forms and concepts, we learn that love has nothing to do with us personally at all. Love is sacrificial. It's waking up every day and wondering how you can be a better person for those around you. It's setting aside differences, supporting each other when it hurts, or when you don't understand what you're even supporting. It's cheering each other on, even when you're upset, and extending the benefit of doubt. As we grow older, that love transforms into safety and security that we all hope every marriage we stand in front of is able to find. It's an honor to stand here today and celebrate the union of Lexi and Dustin, because at such a young age, they have their hands wrapped so well around this concept. I'm left in awe of them. They are an inspiration to love and marriage. Lexi and Dustin, please exchange your vows.
Dustin, the first time I met you, you were helping me move out of my college dorm, and I specifically remember yelling at you for hitting a speed bump far too fast. I didn't know why you didn't write me off immediately after that, but I'm sure thankful that you didn't. You came into town a few months later to visit family, and lucky for me, your brother was one of my closest friends. Thanks, AJ. Although from that moment forward we were inseparable, I still had my walls up, and that never fazed you. Even when you asked me to be your girlfriend, and I replied harshly with, "For now."
And then cried.
Well, I was getting to that. scared that things would change when you left for the Navy. Although that's a funny story now, what I don't think you know about that moment is it's the exact moment I fell in love with you. Fast forward to 5 years ago today, when we decided to join our lives together in a courthouse with just our parents there. That will always be the best decision I've ever made. You are the most incredible partner I could ever ask for. You make me my best version of myself. You challenge me when I need to be pushed, support all of my ideas no matter how absolutely insane they are, and loving me through all of life's challenging moments. I can't wait to see you become a father and grow old together. So I'll say it again, for now, but this time forever, I love you.
So what?
You got it.
Much shorter.
It's okay.
Lexi, I vowed to fiercely love you. For now.
I knew that was coming.
No matter what's happened, you've been in my corner, and I vow to always do the same for you. I vow to hold on to you the tightest, to fight for you the hardest, and care for you the most passionately I can. I also vow to take care of the roof that leaks at 1:30 in the morning, even right before our wedding. I vow to love and care for you through all the times, the highs, but especially the lows when you need it most. I vow to cherish each and every life experience we share together with each other and our future family. To always be present in this moment with you and never stop telling you I love you. I'll be here forever. I vow to never stop loving you and doing all I absolutely can to be the best husband I can for now and for always. I love you, Alexis Marie Combs.
Oh, yeah.
What do we do? Do you have it?
May these rings be cherished as they symbolize your most treasured possession. Dustin, please place your ring on Lexi's finger and repeat after me.
Start it now or wait? I don't know.
Lexi.
Lexi.
With this ring.
With this ring.
Okay. Okay.
Lexi. Lexi.
This ring.
With this ring.
No. This ring.
This ring.
Is a symbol of.
Is a symbol of.
Strength and beauty.
Strength and beauty.
If our love.
If our love. No.
May it belong in your hand.
May it belong in your hand?
With our love, may it belong in your hand.
With our love, may it belong in your hand.
As my heart belongs to you.
As my heart belongs to you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed.
Lexi, please place your ring on Dustin's finger and repeat after me. Dustin.
Dustin.
This ring is a symbol.
This ring is a symbol
of strength and beauty.
Of strength and beauty.
Of our love, may it belong in your hand.
Of our love, may it belong in your hand.
As my heart belongs to you.
As my heart belongs to you.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I be wed.
I be wed. Push it all the
way. Hey, I'll get there.
It is with great honor I officially pronounce you husband and wife. Dustin, you may kiss your bride.
Try to explain how I'm feeling in my pride is